So thank you very much for the invitation. Let me introduce myself. My name is Alexandros Bregianis. I represent Cosmote ICT Sales Division. And in the next 5 minutes, I will try to give you an overview of our ICT activities. In other words, how we can support our customers to make their digital journey, the digital transformation their journey. But the question is, why a big company like Cosmote, a traditional telecom company, wants to become a digital provider? The answer is obvious. We live in a digital economy, in a digital world. Everything changes rapidly. And if you want to be flexible, you have to adapt to all these changes. Even Cosmote, a big company like Cosmote, wants to be agile, wants to be flexible. That was the reason 5 years ago we decided to focus on ICT business. And in that moment, I want to share with you some examples, some ICT stories from completed projects, successfully projects of the past. One of the first projects we have developed successfully was the e-prescription platform for the Ministry of Health. A project of total budget of more or less 16 million, one of the biggest e-health platforms right now in Europe, with more than 5 million transactions each month. A very interesting project that has changed, that has reformed all the health sector in Greece. Another interesting and very critical project was a project that we have signed recently with the Ministry of Digital Policy here in Greece. This was the e-signature project. Based on that, we are going to provide 100,000 digital signatures to all public sector employees. Based on that, all the public sector employees could exchange and archive documents through a digital document management system. The total budget of the project was 15 million. According to IOVE study, this project is going to save from public sector more than 300 million each year. A very important project for the public sector. In the private sector, we have a lot of successfully implemented projects. One of them that we are very proud was the Coca-Cola data center. We have implemented one state-of-the-art and one of the biggest, let's say, private cloud in Europe. The total budget of the project was 50 million for 10 years. Another interesting project in the banking sector was the video banking service for Eurobank. Based on that, the customers of Eurobank could exchange contracts, legal documents, and be informed about new products and new services from the bank. Let me say that all these projects and a lot of others has made OTE, Cosmote, one of the most reliable ICT providers right now in our country, in Greece. And I have to say that we are very proud of that. Thank you very much.